Is that the biggest shot you've ever made?
That is definitely the biggest shot I've ever made, yes.
Just take us through the play.
Well, honestly, the play was run for Myah, and then I just knew that if it was kicked out to me, I was going to have to hit the shot, and that's exactly what happened, so I'm really, really excited.
I mean, you guys are, this is, you know, three wins to start the season against three really good teams, two of them ranked now. And what does a win like this do for your guys' confidence?
Yeah, that locker room was so excited, and I think that we're just really proud of how we fought in that game, and we showed what we can do, and it's, like you said, only the third game in the season, so it's going to be exciting.
You guys played almost most of the game without Myah, but then when she got back in there after she'd been in foul trouble, it seemed like she really made some big plays that helped you get in that position at the end.
Yeah, Maya's a phenomenal player, obviously a big difference maker out on the court, and we needed her, but it was also great to see that we could stay in the game without her too, so.
Well, just what are the emotions of a win like that, you know, kind of the dramatic way you did it and knowing everything that was at stake?
Yeah, just an exciting win to do it at home, to do it in that sort of fashion. Lindsey's three is just such an exciting end to it, but I think it just, it makes me really proud of the effort we put in tonight and the overall team effort to get us into that situation for Lindsey to make that play. And so I'm just really proud, really excited about what this team is doing and where we can go from here.
Take us through the last play. It looked like maybe you were going to pull up and take a shot there before you saw Lindsey.
Yeah, I mean, we obviously had to score and saw Lindsey was wide open in the three, and that's a shot she hits every single day in practice. So she had a better look than me, and she knocked it down. And I think that's just what makes our team so good this year.
What was it like for you to kind of have to try to battle on both ends, you know, at the end of regulation and then all through overtime, knowing that you were in foul trouble?
Yeah, I think it was just it was frustrating to sit out most of that second half, but team did a really good job of keeping us in the game and. Playing hard, and so just when I got in, it was make the most of the opportunity and just play.
Not to suggest that any game that you guys win, you don't work really hard to earn it, but that was just such a physical game. They were really difficult or really tough on you guys inside, it felt like, on both sides. Does that feel like that was a win that you guys, you know, really had to work for to get?
Yes, absolutely. And that's what it's going to take to play with teams like this and to beat teams like this, and that's kind of the goal of our program and where we want to go. And so just really proud of how hard we played tonight and really excited for what we have coming.
You guys are going to be ranked when the next poll comes out. I know it's really early in the season, but what do things like that mean to you guys?
Yeah, I think it's just, it's exciting, obviously. I don't know if we necessarily have to look that far into it, but I think it just goes to show that we want to compete with the top teams in the country. And getting that recognition early is nice, but ultimately we're still going to have to go out and win games.
Well, you know, obviously exciting win, exciting finish, really happy for our team. I think Gonzaga is fantastic. I really do. I think they're really well coached. They have a very experienced team. They did a good job, you know, to push that lead late. I think we were down four with under a minute to go. And then our team, I thought, just showed a lot of fight. We really made a lot of plays to get to overtime, I thought, and then late in the overtime to push it forward. A couple big threes. I know Myah had one, and obviously Lindsey's game winner. Just one of those fun shots, you know, that a team will remember for a long time. Doesn't mean anything going forward, but when our players, you know, get together and look back, that'll be a fun moment for them to all be a part of. So I thought we really played hard, played really well, and as I said, just made a lot of big offensive and defensive plays late in that game.
That final play where Lindsey hit the three, it looked like it was drawn up for Myah. Can you kind of just take us through that play?
Well, we had 10 seconds. I think we had talked about Myah getting to the corner. You know, you don't want to go too quick. Kind of feeling like they didn't have timeout, so I don't know that they would have been able to necessarily advance. So we said, hey, if you have something quick, go. If not, I think we had Peyton Ball screener for there coming, and Myah did a great job. She got to the middle of the lane and maybe could have even taken a tougher shot, and she did a great job of finding Lindsey, who was open. And Lindsey's worked incredibly hard on her game over the course of years, you know, to really be here, and she's playing fantastic for us. So credit to Myah for getting there and finding the open player, then obviously Lindsey stepping up and making a big shot.
Just gonna say, Aaron, it seems like Lindsey might be your most improved player so far this year. She looks like a more confident player. Does a shot like that, whenever everyone's kind of looking for Myah to take it, just what does a shot like that, you think, do for her confidence going forward?
Well, she shot the ball well so far this year, but you're right. Those are those kind of special things that I think, you know, really help a player feel like they belong, you know, and their minutes are incredibly valuable and they can make plays. I talked to you, I think, last time. We have to be a little careful down the stretch that it's not watch Myah play. But you also want, you know, the right people with the ball. So she's going to be in those situations where we're certainly going to go through Myah at times and let her use her talents. But one of Maya's great talents is her ability to pass, and that's where we'll need Lindsey, Haley, Tylee, Tori, you know, Peyton, Sydney, Maddie, whoever else is on the floor to be ready. And, you know, they certainly were. So I give Lindsey a ton of credit. To your point, she has worked incredibly hard over a long period of time. She defends really well. She sneaks in and gets rebounds, offensive and defensive. Plays with a lot of just toughness at that position. And she's a big part of why we've had a great start to the season, for sure.
What can you say about your team's ability to sort of hang in there while Myah was out with foul trouble?
Yeah, and some of that could have been my fault. I don't know if we could have, you know, just kept Myah out of it by how we subbed a little bit too. You know, we gave it a chance and it didn't work this time. So we'll have to look at that from my perspective. But yeah, I thought the team handled it really well. When somebody comes in after being out for that long, two things have to happen. One, that person can't overdo it. You know, they can't come in and just feel like now that I'm in, I'm going to take over. And Myah, I thought, did a nice job of making plays but still staying within kind of our team thought. But then everybody else can't feel like, geez, now that Maya's back in, now I can just, you know, we're okay. So I thought both she and the team responded well. But Lindsey's in foul trouble. Tori's in foul trouble. We really had to push through that. I think Tylee, Lindsey in particular, give us so much versatility on the perimeter. We can move people around, and both of those two played great basketball today. So they helped us get through, I think, that stretch where Myah was out.
This is a huge start for you guys. You know, 3-0 against three good teams. You're going to be ranked in next week's poll. I hate to suggest you're going to like peak early or anything, but how do you sort of take getting off to such a good start so early in the season?
Well, I mean, I think we will celebrate this win because of how much fun it was. We certainly did that. But then we'll move on, start getting ready for the next one. Kansas State and you and I as a road trip, I mean, that's going to be really hard. That would be hard regardless of what happened in these first three games. I've said this many times. I just think our team will be really even keel. Whatever happens in our next game, I think, will be related to how we play there. It won't be because of an emotional roller coaster or being too high. It won't be that. It'll be because we get a good plan in place and execute and play well or don't play well down in Manhattan. So I just think our team's always had that. These three games are at home. There's an advantage there. So we're fortunate. We took advantage of it and did kind of what we had to. But now we've got to figure out how to go on the road and be a good team too.